Hello! Hello!
Hello!
Uh-oh. Where are you?
It's so dark.
You're missing. Boink.
No longer!
There you are. Hey, there was a question in the chat there from Kurasi, was it? Being like, hey, where are these guys at?
I think it was more, yeah, it's, are you guys still in Victoria or are you in Vancouver?
No, still Victoria.
Still Victoria. Our buddies, the Stream Bros, however, are in Vancouver.
There we go.
In the Coover, as they say.
In the Coove.
Yeah. Yeah, that's the thing.
What the... Who's in the chat?
What?
Someone's in the chat. Scrubble Knight. Like, as us. How do you do that? Pass me. Gonna reach under there. There we go. Alrighty.
Is that so, Kathleen?
I don't know. Let's get over to the game here. So where we last left our Shovel Knight...
he was shoveling.
Definitely much shoveling was happening. Hang on. An amount of shoveling was going on.
Actually, to tell you the truth, he uses his shovel for shoveling only rarely. I mean, there's really just those little piles of things that he shovels.
Yeah. Oh, thank you, Arakuda. I thought the...
He's mostly just whacking people.
I thought the latest Friday Nights was also good. Loading Ready Run says boof. Is Ash's dog Buster now running the account? He is the one that boofs. Alright. I'm gonna be a little out of practice for the first level or two, I think.
I like that,
Oh, I have a thing for this now.
Do you?
Yeah. Yeah, why does the lower third still say kill zone? That's weird. Doink. There we go.
It's a shuffle scuffle.
Now that I have a relic. Really.
Shuffle scuffle.
This one.
Alright, the hand of punch one. Ah! You are no longer Shovel Knight, you are now Punch Knight. His punches on the power of shovels. Nice.
Uh-oh. Well, I gotta move that microphone a little bit. There we go.
Why?
Hey, Screw Attack! Is that Craig on the account there? How's it going, buddy?
Maybe it's just a Screw Attack.
It's true, it could just be that. A wild Screw Attack appears.
Someone's just like, I'm spinning!
Oh, this looks tricky. Here we go. Huh. Failure.
You were right, it was tricky.
It was tricky. Captain Maker has just subscribed and their thing did not pop up. Gotta make sure our overlay is working. Get the TN notifier going. I didn't even see it happen here. Might have to log back into the Twitch notifier there. Actually, wait,
where's the... what?
Why did that whole window go away?
Because it felt... like you
what
were
is happening anymore? It is Craig. Well, hey, buddy. Oh, it's because the... Twitch's API is really not playing... Captain Maker has just subscribed. Captain Maker, welcome to the channel. Boop. I think I'll just have to hide that for now. All right, Twitch Notifier is having real problems because Twitch's API is having real problems. So we're going to have to...
I mean, for all we know, you know... Twitch HQ is currently being attacked by the...
by the Amazon drones?
By Amazon's...
there we go. Alright, notifier is working.
Amazon's, the unmanned drones, which they have freely admitted that they're working on.
Yeah. Captain Maker, thank you for subscribing. Welcome. Welcome to the channel. I'm a tad bummed I'm on shift during the YouTube panel with Craig and Graham. I need to try and change shifts. Oh, yeah. I don't think I put that on my... I gotta find that one. Make sure I get that on my schedule. I'm excited about that.
Yeah, at some point during this stream, actually, we should...
Oh!
Never punch left. Always punch
so
right.
So distracted. Yeah, we're doing like a billion things at PAX, so...
We should... Maybe during this stream at some point, we should give a rundown of the main things we're doing. Or the main things that are happening that are lure-related.
I can actually tell you pretty easily. Because I was just doing a thing about that. Alright, let's not mess this up. There we go.
Nice!
Uh-oh.
Oh no, they destroy those.
No. Stop. Satip.
You're killing us both! Why are you doing this? This way leads to madness. Mutual destruction.
Alright. Okay. Friday. PAX Friday. Damn it, I just did this last night.
Hey, you're the big man who said we didn't need to look it up.
Hang on, no, okay. I got it on my own calendar here. Alright. Friday. The Blankety Blank panel. Kathleen and I are joining our good friends Susan and Russ. Back up. This room looks like hell. Gotta bounce it. Alright.
Once again, you were entirely correct.
Blankety blank panel. So the PAX game show night is at 9, or it starts earlier than that, but the blankety blank portion of the PAX game show night, which is like the match game, that starts at 9, and that's.
It's the one that Susan runs, eh?
Yeah, that's Susan Arndt of Joystick. Russ Pitts, our good buddy, who got us in on The Escapist, and myself and Kathleen and Chris Kohler and Dan Americk, and we do the match game, and it's filthy and awesome, and I highly recommend that you come and watch that.
18 plus.
Definitely that.
Possibly 25 plus.
Yeah.
32, 64 plus.
Oh.
What happened?
Oh!
Something hit you there.
I have to... No, it's... I'm so...
Oh, you've got to...
I haven't played this game for like 3 weeks. I have to down bounce.
You've got
to
down shuffle.
To do that.
Yeah.
All right.
This is a little double down shuffle when you get charged up there. That's cool.
Yeah, this is a particularly challenging level. So that's the...
Good one to start on.
That's the thing we're doing on Friday. Actually, I got to find out when that YouTube panel is. Hey, Craig, when's our panel?
He's not your search engine.
Well, he should know.
So should you.
I should. But I'm playing Shovel Knight and doing really badly
at
it.
That's true. Cursor is on the screen. Alright. You know what you're doing?
I know what I'm doing. Whether or not I can do it is another thing entirely. I did it right there. I just didn't... I didn't push the
you
button properly.
You hit it above and below.
Yeah. Susan left The Escapist a while back. She joined Joystick some time ago.
Yes. The match game is underrated because it is not appropriate for people of any age. Yeah. They have yet to find somebody who is old enough for it to be appropriate.
Have I tried doing it right? I haven't.
Yeah, I think... I mean, your strategy, you know... is an interesting one, this whole doing it wrong thing. But I think maybe you may want to try doing it right.
The Blankety Blank panel will be streamed. Oh, goodness.
Right. I like that PAX is getting,
My PAX hand, is... my thumb slipped off the stick. still a failure of mine, but I was like, oh, I'm doing it so right, I got this. And then I tried to push the button to my...
Graham, my thumb slipped off the stick start.
Come on. Saturday at 3 for that panel. So that's the, so you want to be a YouTuber? And that's put together by Full Screen.
Hilariously implying that we know how to be a YouTuber.
So that's Saturday at 3. Saturday at 6, I'm on a panel with,
Mike, no, you're hubris!
With Mike Robles and Brian Kibler. MTG Pro Brian Kibler and former Magic community manager and now Microsoft community manager, and good buddy of ours, Mike Robles, to discuss the point of this level is bonus gold.
Yeah, somebody pointed, this is one of the it's one of the gem levels.
Right? Yeah.
So oh, well. This isn't actually getting, you're not going to find any knight at the end of this.
No, I'm losing so much gold.
Yeah. Well, the good news is you're not actually losing that much gold anymore.
Yeah.
Now it's a point of pride, though.
Alright.
Next room. Instant death.
Oh my god.
Nice! Well done.
Thank you.
I wonder how much gold you started with. Oh, there you go.
Oh, that's relevant.
Well, it just gives you more gold.
Yeah. Kaboom. Anyway, so that will also be streamed. We're going to be talking about Magic versus Hearthstone, which will be interesting.
Mm.
Not like which is better, but like how they relate to one another.
Finally, you will be able to know which one is better.
Shortcut? Oh.
Oh, that's the going back. This is probably just going to go back, yeah. Well, you can sell your
thing. Ow! Hey, buy my stuff.
Dr. Lur, what do you think of Adam's follower challenge for his stream?
That was the worst idea he's ever had.
Very poorly thought out.
Yeah.
Adam's been our friend for many, many years, but he hasn't really been that closely involved with a lot of Loading Ready Run stuff, so I think he did not quite understand the
enormity of what he was.
Yeah, he didn't really understand what happens when you challenge the Loading Ready Run fan base to do things and give them an incentive that involves more suffering. It will pretty much always end up being... Aha! Wall bomb! It pretty much always ends up with an unexpected level of suffering. And he didn't even make it like... At least he put a time limit on it. I was afraid at first that he was going to make it like, you know, until my stream starts. But he only did... I think the time might be out now, even.
Where is this panel description? The one for the Hearthstone one? It's called, like, the symbiosis of Magic and Hearthstone.
87 hours?
No, that's not accurate. It's on... the Magic and Hearthstone one is at 6 p.m. on Saturday. Then at 8:30 that night is the bold return of the Improv Initiative. A PAX tradition now. This is our third year doing it at PAX Prime. And it's myself and Mike Robles and Dan Emmons.
Sir, very determined wolves.
Yeah.
But not too bright. Thankfully.
So it's myself and Mike Robles and Dan Emmons and our own Beej and our good friend Ian Horner. And Greg Stackhouse from Uber Entertainment. And we are going to do the funny things.
Well, things anyway.
For help.
Wasn't there an armor that stopped you from sliding? Oh no, there's an armor that made you slide more. Right. That stopped you from getting knocked back.
That is a big old wall of text there, Lone Bard. I'm not going to be able to read it. We're not going to go into the magic changes right now. I'm generally in favor of them.
It seems like a...
Whoa!
It seems like an interesting idea, the magic changes.
Our own beach, nobody else's. Anyway, the improv is always good, and I don't know... Can someone tell me if the improv is going to be streamed? Because apparently you all know that better than I do.
Fire's gotta be good against ice dudes. If my video game knowledge serves me right. I like the way he's just kind of balancing there on one foot. Ooh, fishing spot.
Yep. We did a story about that today on Checkpoint Derp Attack Go.
Your things are full.
Whoops. This wasn't a fishing rod at all. Yeah, this might be something else then.
Improv, short. Not streamed.
Okay. Short round, I believe we will be. Omph! Give goldfish. Yeah, goldfish. Up. What do you guys actually... What do you do? Oh, more than I thought.
Surprisingly sprightly for a big guy.
Yeah. Then... On Sunday... the Loading Ready Run panel in the Sphinx Theater. Yeah. That is at 4 in the afternoon. That'll be our main panel. Everybody will be there. That'll be fun times.
So spiky. I don't like this. I do not like this guy. Ooh, save point. Save point,
go
be good.
Away. And then that night at 9 is the late night dub fight.
Woo!
Late night dub fight. Late
the now,
night dub fight.
Now world renowned late night dub fight.
Yes. And once again, that is myself and Kathleen and Beej and Ian and Mike Robles.
You're not fooling anybody. You are not a horse.
What the hell are you?
One of those. It's one of those like frogs or dragons, or, like lizards with like the big neck thing.
Apparently.
Someone's asking, what do you think about Khan's of Tarkia?
What little I've seen looks pretty sweet.
Yeah. I dig it. I like.
I guess I can tell you, we have our preview card.
Yeah.
And I think you'll like it.
Or
obviously we can't
tell you. Unless you weren't supposed to tell you that, in which case we no longer have our preview card. But yeah.
Does this stuff go away?
No, it just falls.
Alright. Oh, I see.
There's no way to jump and jump though. It just immediately falls.
Huh.
I feel like there's gonna be some trick with that.
Curious.
I dig the setting though. I think it'll be fun. And the enemy wedges is a cool variety. I don't know. Do you think we are moving up the preview?
Oh, sorry.
The preview card or key?
I don't know. Apparently, while they were discussing who to send various cards to, this one was determined to be so Graham.
So, I mean, that means that they are thinking of us anyway.
Yeah.
So that's something.
Why the bombs?
I mean, it does mean that they are like, oh man, this card is so terrible, we should totally give it to Graham. Whoa! That was not what I expected. Rainbow-colored vomit, okay. I got it. That is odd.
Oh, okay, hang on.
Yeah, and then you drop it down, and then over to the side.
Shit.
This is unusual. Keep it going. Hopefully you don't need it in the next room.
I'm gonna level with you. That was a weird thing.
Oh, how do you make it go up? Just jump, I guess? Okay, I get it. It's supposed to be like the Rainbow Bridge. No. I don't know. It's just weird.
No, why the bombs? Octothorpe, Thorpliest catch. Octothorpe, Thorpliest catch. Thank you for subscribing. Welcome to the runners. Oh, I see.
I'm imagining that that's a, just an enormous Octothorpe trying to act normal.
Oh, yeah. What? Two? Nomen Neminus. Nomen Neminus. Nomen Neminus. Thank you for subscribing.
I don't want to stress you out at all, but you do have no health. In fact, you might want to use one of your little thingamajigs.
I actually did not even know that that was a thing. Oh, shit. You know what? No!
Yeah, you're just like, no! You can't do this to me!
I am the Shovel Knight.
Anchor.
Oh, yeah.
Ha! Sucka!
And then on Monday, I got nothing going on. But make sure that you check out all those other things I talked about. We'll be putting up a blog post later in the week.
Yeah, and they're all on the, they're all on the pack
site.
I guess
you have to push up.
They're all on the pack site website right now, too. And also you, if you'd like download the, like, guidebook app, it's all on there, too.
Yeah.
GrahamCloud.gif. It is the simplest things that are often your undoing.
Yep. Aha! There we go.
I like the idea that the Shovel Knight is the Shovel Knight. Not because he particularly likes to shovel, or that he's particularly good at shovel, but just to avoid, like, you when you get to the first town, it's like, we don't allow weapons in here. Oh, huh. He's got a helmet on. You don't allow weapons in here, and you're like, no, it's fine. Look, I have a shovel. And they're like, oh, okay, you can be here. I like that that's the, like, he's basically, like, he's using a shovel because it doesn't count as a sword for, like, tax reasons. But he's just using it as a sword, practically. Remember, you don't go up at all when you get off a ladder. You just go down. Yeah, those. There's balancing on one foot whenever they stop, too. You know? These guys, they're,
sprightly.
Yeah. Tearing down barriers is what they're doing.
Yeah.
They'd be like, yeah, you big fat Viking guy. Not the, jumping around shooting guys, shooting things enemy you would expect, but.
What did Featherweight make for us? Oh no. I choose you? Question mark? That's amazing.
It's the electro. What was it?
Electro Irisu.
Right, Electro Irisu. Also known as a Weagle painted yellow with a taser strapped to its paw. Huh.
I thought that was a thing under there. Now I feel real stupid because I don't think I can. Oh no, I can get that stuff back. Fishing rod. This has not been my best day for this.
The upcoming boss will one-up you shovelmanship.
Really? Well, he's the polar knight, so I assume he has some sort of, snowplow.
Or a pole?
A pole of the north variety?
Yeah. I don't know. It's like, you know it's gonna be a pun. The question is, which direction is the pun gonna be? Whoa!
Oh. Well, that was easy.
Intriguing. But it just disappears. Who knows what happens between screens.
Later.
Haha! Loser!
Oh.
Uh-oh.
It's okay, I got
this. Oh, no, right, yeah. Going fishing!
Ah. Whoa. What are you? Whatever. No! Do I lose it now?
I think so.
Yosh!
Turns out that... Oh, there's a sparkly over there.
Oh, I think I might have got it back, actually, looking at my...
Oh, and a fish. Alright. There's a real fish, and you actually need to get refilled now anyway, so... Hopefully it is one of the... Whatever. Carpapple.
Yay!
Tropapple.
Trople.
Trople. Well,
okay.
That may become relevant.
Well, what are you guys?
Hammer Brothers.
Forget that I could do this. Darn it.
Trople. Trobopple. Trimopopple.
Tripitropopline. Whoa.
Is red bad?
No, red means I would get mucho coinage for destroying that thing.
Which is bad.
Yeah.
Because that means that the next part is going to be either really long or really hard.
Yeah.
That wasn't even hidden.
Oh god, okay.
Interesting. Can you drop those down with magic?
Nope, just gotta hit them.
It's like, I believe that the spikes will be covered by the time I get there.
Hey, dude! Oh, hey. I do want to see what you got.
Hey, you can actually afford it.
A war horn.
Ooh, clear the space around you with a powerful blow.
I don't know what that means.
I'm assuming it's like area effect weapon around you. Trouble.
Alright, sure.
Rhymes with mouthful.
Bring it on. Whoa.
Oh, this is illustrating you needing to use it.
What the? I fucking used it! That's annoying.
Toot Roda.
It doesn't work right away is the problem. Alright.
You've got your thing that makes you hit. No, you've got your thing that makes you makes you invincible. Or
oh, maybe. That thing. Crap, what is that?
That guy, phase lock it. There you go.
No, for fuck's sake, no! Hate those guys.
Shovel road up.
Right, here we go. First step. Now. All right.
If you don't actually go over there,
yeah. F those guys. I don't care about them.
Oh, shit.
I don't like it.
Ha!
Let's
see how you like it.
Eat a butt. Eat a butt. Eat a butt.
This is a great Dark Souls mod. Yeah, it's such a complete mod.
Bye. Sorry, doggy.
I kinda like those guys. Ooh, fishing.
Oh yeah.
Don't go fishing. I thought he was gonna get hit by spikes, but it was just a phase.
Terrible.
but also awesome. Yeah. Those dogs, not the smartest, gotta say. And that's in this game where none of the enemies are really the smartest. Those dogs, definitely low end of the spectrum.
Oh, crap. Ah.
Nice.
That's not quite what I meant to do, but you know what, I'll take it. I don't like you. I don't like you.
Use them to jump up.
Oh.
Actually, you need them to get across.
Oh, yeah. Alright.
Ah. Good to know that they're invincible to that.
I learned that in the last room.
I don't know if those guys are even throwing their hammers at you. They might be just dropping their hammers.
Oh, nice.
They might be just clumsy and dropping their hammers. They don't seem to be actually, like, targeting you. They're just kind of dropping them.
Oh, crap. No! Alright.
That could have been worse.
Axe mode. Hey, what's up?
It's like having to go between rooms. This next level trickiness.
Yeah. I hate you.
Stark of Iron.
I'll take it. That's, dang it. That was actually a lot more challenging than it should have been.
Yeah, when they're not running off cliffs, those dogs can actually be pretty dangerous. Luckily, they are running off cliffs most of the time.
Yeah, we're in a pretty good spot, thankfully.
Guy has special snowflake powers.
He's a special snowflake.
Well, he produces special snowflakes. And they're special as if they're lethal. Whoa! The things you do for your music.
Yeah. Phase lock it. Phase lock it. That's true, I should call before I dig.
It's true.
Kathleen would be very annoyed with me. Whatever.
That poor guy. Now he's gonna have such survivor's guilt. All his friends are dead, and yet, he survived. Why? Why did he let me live? And then immediately, fly past me again.
Oh fuck!
I think you're going backwards here.
I'm really, really choking today.
This level is like more.
Whoopsies.
No, don't do that. You need this save point.
Ah!
Well, that was kind of a wash.
Yeah. And nothing changed.
Except your death count.
Yep. It's gone up a lot today. Okay.
Still,
let's do this.
I think my out-of-this-world playrun is still handily ahead.
Is it more deaths than when Alex played the end of the first Stalker?
No. It might be, like, more deaths per second or per minute.
Oh, for feck's sake.
Like... I don't know how long Alex played Stalker for, but... It was considering that I was only, you know, I was playing for like 4 hours or something.
This was all during like his like final assault in.
Oh, really? He just
in
didn't,
the first stock.
He just kept not making any progress at all.
Yeah, it was pretty bad.
Yeah. Well, it's apparently,
That's true, Teslagrad is a high death count.
I forget what his name,
A169
is saying that the Alex's run made his death button
squeaky.
It made it squeaky. And after my run, it has like a weird clicking to it.
The other stalker, Alex.
I contributed to damaging the death button. It actually got to the point where I was playing and
what?
Just missed it by that much.
But.
But it got to the point where I was playing and I died, and I looked at the chat and the death count was like right there. It was like bam, death, and I'm like, wow, that was really on the ball, guys. And I realized that was the death count for the previous death.
Hmm.
Oh, Anubis and A169 are the same people.
They are. Yes. Oh, you got your Twitch name changed.
So. It certainly increasingly added to. It added a fair amount to my personal death total. That's for sure. I think it was like 200 or something. It was a couple hundred deaths. I kind of want to see the Alex's final assault thing.
Which?
The one where he just kept dying over and over and over again on the same thing.
This was in the first stalker, the end game.
But was it just like one part he couldn't get past?
Yeah.
This thing is brutal. Five thousand six hundred four total deaths. Did Heather get the 5,000th death? That would be quite the coup. Oh, haha.
What the?
He took his armor off and then just ran for it. It was Beach. That's it. I believe I got the 1,000th death. When I was playing Oni. And then I got.
That's so recent.
And then I got more. Yeah, we went from 1,000 to 5,000 very quickly.
Yeah.
It was like the first time I was playing Oni, though. Like, there was quite a bit of time between my first and my second playing of Oni, because I was only doing it when you guys weren't around. This is.
Darn
it's
it.
Tough because
I can't get the music. Oh yeah, yes I can. No, I can't. Bugger it. Oh, maybe. Yeah.
Ah, nice. This is tough because this level is way more jumping puzzle than some of the other ones have been. Maybe that's just my perception, but I feel like this is less smashy smashy, more jumpy jumpy. Like, I don't think a guy has actually killed you once in this entire thing.
No, it's been me messing up. Yay!
Woo! Alright, Super Mario Brothers did contribute a lot.
One second.
Hey, Featherweight, was there meant to be an attachment in that email you just sent me?
Uh-oh.
Uh-oh.
He's the big Shovel Knight. Uh-oh.
Humph. So, my old friend, the day has finally come.
This will be our final duel.
Should we not lay down our shovels and part as equals?
The Order has no equals. Surely you can recognize power. Join us.
You've forgotten our oath. What happened to the proud warrior I knew?
No more words. The bitter cold will claim you.
It is a snow shovel.
You missed the special secret.
Well.
Ah. This isn't... not making any progress here.
Oh, that actually does hurt me. Okay. That's super bad.
When the giant snowball hits you? Yeah, it does hurt you.
Doesn't do jack against him, though.
No. Whew. Hi, smiley dude.
Whoa. Hang on.
You have such an optimistic name. I hope that you live up to your name. You're indeed a smiley dude.
All right. That's quite the... it's quite the attack chain he's got going on there.
Those balls are no joke.
That was terrible.
Oh man, these are excellent. Mr. Shovel Knight, that's my name. The name again is Mr. Shovel Knight.
Okay.
I see where you're going here.
Uh-oh. Oh, boy.
Oh, that's a...
that's going to make this a whole lot more challenging. No. Stop that.
What? But...
wait, but I don't... how...
why do you get on... why do you not have to deal with Spike? Whoa! Oh, I see.
Oh, okay, I figured something like that might happen.
Like, Spikes, hello? Good call on the phase.
Woo! That was cutting a little close there.
You are... use your trouble fish.
Which one? I don't have the health one.
Fortune bolt, do you do that? No, what's the other one? The boldness? On your red treasure. And you can get invincible for a while. You're on one health right now.
Well.
I don't know what you can do. Go at it! Get him while you can! He's got one thing left! Yes!
Ha-ha!
Invincible!
Invincible!
That's actually not a terribly bad strategy.
Yeah, get him down to like...
get him fairly low and just be like, run! I won't kill you! Pro tip, Chaos Orb, really strong in that fight. Good tip. Yep, that could definitely be considered a flunge. But successful! Oh, no special thing. Yeah, you pretty much just jutted him out.
The hell is that?
It's not gonna be good, whatever it is.
Alright, let's do this. Oh, I wonder what this is. Wah! Ow. Hey, what the? Huh. Man, the hedgehog guy really likes...
easy
to
impress.
No! How do I get past that thing?
I like to imagine that's actually the Shovel Knight. Being just Whenever anybody's been to the cannibal, they're like, no, 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 no.
Hey, can I buy another meal ticket?
Probably.
No, he's all out.
You should go see if what's his face has any more magic weapon, magic things. You do have a fair chunk of gold.
What's this do?
That doesn't. I'm suspicious of that.
This is the Order of No Quarter.
Hedgehog.
Meet at the part of the city known as the Quarter of No Order.
Hedgehog, Blue Burrower. Yeah, yeah.
That's good.
Oh, yeah. Visit the Temple King.
Yes, definitely gotta do that.
It's the Plague Knight. Turns enemies into money.
Alright, sure.
Ah. There's the point that unless you buy it, you won't get something new.
That's also true.
What about you might be able to buy another temple thing.
Oops. No, I...
Hey-o! Oh, you no. Can't buy another one.
Like, I just want to go... Okay, good.
Are you saying you don't want to be catapulted? What kind of a madman are you?
Later.
The gray ones mean that you've already got them, right?
Yeah. Hey. Health, please.
Always health. Although invincibility wasn't bad.
Yep.
The other one doesn't seem that good. Although, in the situations you get into when, like, you can't get a thing because you destroyed a block or whatever,
that's true.
You should use it. That's true.
Ooh. I don't like this.
Oh, this is the...
This is the one that was... The guy that was on the map.
This is the... Because it's just like the other level you play.
This is the bonus area.
But it's got blocks, which are not fun.
Whoa!
Adam says, if at any point he feels sick or otherwise unfit, he will be cutting off his stream.
Fair enough.
That is fair. Whoa!
What the shit?
That got a lot larger than...
I forgot about this guy.
It's like, oh, it's just a pile of... Whoa, what?
Uh-oh.
This is not safe. This is just a WCD hazard waiting to happen in our gears, what this is.
Oh, come on!
Dicks!
Damn it.
Ah, 1500 gold.
So much money! Get out of this one with more gold than I went in with.
I hope QTL7 is actually for real. In which case, that's awesome.
What?
I just had to say about, like, I love this community, you know. I'd be angry about this, but I love the community that has been watching.
Who is Adam and what is he streaming?
Yeah. But hey. Maybe he'll have another viewer. But yeah, Adam better get lots and lots of viewers for his stream.
I hope so. Boy.
Dick says there's a subreddit to Sean Connery jokes called Shubreddit. If there wasn't, there now should has to be. The great thing about Reddit is that if that doesn't exist, it could just exist. That is a dick.
I got all my gold back too.
Excellent.
Ugh. Yay! That level was challenging.
Alright, so we got an air one, we got a... looks like a clockwork one. These are never good. You never come out ahead.
What, on these ones?
Yeah.
Yeah, you're probably right. I should buy some stuff, but I don't think I have anything to buy.
Unless there's like...
there's armors and things.
Yeah, go talk to the armor and weapon guides. See if they have anything.
Hey. I mean, that would take all the money. Or I could change my armor, but... eh. Yeah, sure, let's get it. Give me that upgrade.
This is like, Link.
Sweet! I like it.
It's like Legend of Zelda, and you get the thing where you're at full life.
Yeah, I really enjoy watching Adam stream. He clearly is having a blast, and that really comes across.
Hmm. Oh, hello.
Later!
Yeah. Do not know how to fly.
Alright, what the hell are you?
Whoa, desert. Oh, no.
Uh-oh.
What magic is this?
Phantom Striker! We meet today on the field of battle.
Today, we fight! He's like from an anime.
Conflict is reason unto itself? What?
Oh, he's blocking your stuff.
Ow! Okay.
Well, so much for that full life thing. That seems to work well. You filled up at the, trouble.
Whoa! Okay.
You filled up the trouble king, right?
Yeah. I don't like it!
Well, now would be the time to use it if you're gonna.
No!
Whoa! No fair changing your move.
Damn it, I'm just trying to power up my... oh, I used it.
You can only get really one hit on his head before he lasers you.
You can get two.
But you also get hit.
Yeah.
You're so close, but you have... oh, you don't have anything to heal yourself.
Yeah! Yes! Man, that guy not easy.
Deep Sea Samurai Fencer Knight.
No, woo! No, sorry, QTL7. Adam streams from here. Oh, that Adam. Oh, you knew. You knew the Adam then. Okay.
He's the troll.
Weird. That was interesting.
Go there!
Biff. Hey, Fish King. Guess what? I used it already.
What the... How often are you gonna make me spit into this thing?
As often as I can.
I guess the goat there kind of replaces whale flag.
Yeah. Alright.
Clockwork Tower.
Ooh, the Tinker Knight.
This is gonna be...
He still does stream on his own channel sometimes.
Who?
Adam.
Oh, really?
Yeah, he did the other day.
I didn't know he had his own channel.
Yeah, he used to... He streamed there on his own before he started here, but not to as much viewership.
Now we have superseded him. We've stolen him.
This bodes ill.
All right.
All right, we beat the first room.
No worries. It's fine.
Robo mice.
Electric mouse. Oh, yeah. Forgot about that. Doesn't destroy blocks. That's probably good. I'm concerned...
Damn it.
I'm concerned about all these conveyor belts that don't go into holes.
Yeah.
Because you keep falling into all the different places that they're shoving you. So eventually they're going to start shoving you into holes. You know that, right?
Yeah.
Alright, so those guys go back and forth until they see you. Whoa! Oh, that's a shame. This guy really grinds my gears. Damn you, palette swap. Get your own colors.
Well, he has his own colors.
Nice. Get your own sprite.
There we go. Oh boy.
I love, this is totally the, Super Mario, Mega Man thing with, the gear level. Where there's just, all these random gears in the background that aren't really connected to anything. It's like, what is happening back there?
Yeah.
Can you lock those?
I don't know. Find out. Well, actually, I do want to go up there. Oh no! No! Actually, can I make it across that pit?
No. Your head will hit. Where do you want to go?
Up there, there's...
Oh, there's a thing there.
Yeah, I missed it.
Yeah, well. Go and come back in.
That's true.
Nope. Right. Blocks don't come back. Enemies do, but blocks don't.
Yeah. Oh, whoa.
It's a spooky ghost! So spooky.
Damn it. Wait, what the?
I think you just go down there.
Alright.
Leap of faith. Really wish there was a difference between bottomless pits and just a thing to the next level. Whoa!
Nope.
That answers that question.
Yeah. Back off.
Did you deep base without the proper gear?
Alex, it's a terrible, terrible magic joke. Good job. Hey, Alex, are you here? Usually you're not on the chat unless you're actually in the room. Like, in the building.
Spinny gears. He's chatting from in the building.
Oops. Actually, I'm gonna go that way. No! Fudge.
Oh, nice. Well, it was nice rolling last.
I'm generally in favor of the new magic plans.
Yeah. I mean, it seems fine.
It actually sounds pretty sweet.
I mean, the, like, I guess it would, it's gonna theoretically result in more different stuff. Which is good.
Yeah.
You know, by making less, like, I'm assuming, like, the, you know, they've talked about before, you know, that they have, that they have, you know, X number of release windows, right?
Yeah.
That they have to, because they can't, obviously they don't want to release things.
I wasn't paying attention.
They don't want to release things back to back. And so they have to, you know, there's just a limited number of things that they can release. There's a chicken over there. There's a fundamentally limited number of things that they can release in a year, just so they don't step on each other's toes. So replacing the, like, the main set, the core set with something that's sort of more interesting, I'm fine with.
Yeah.
You know, like, I would hope that they would be, that this would allow them to do more sort of, you know, commander, archenemy, plane chase, other weird stuff. You know, maybe more modern masters or, I mean, I don't know if it's successful. But
this is sort of separate from that, though. Like, this doesn't actually affect those products.
Well, but it means that they have more...
What the hell is that? Just missiles.
I mean, I would think that they would have more sort of space in the schedule now, though.
No, it's the same... They're doing the same number of sets.
Are they doing... They're not doing the... They're not doing the core set, though, right?
So they... Yeah, but they're replacing it with another small set. Instead of the yearly expansions going big, small, small, instead of the yearly expansion going big, small, small, core, which is four sets, they're now going big, small, big, small. So there'll be a new block coming out in the fall and a new block coming out in the spring.
Right. I guess for some reason I thought they did... They did.
Boy.
Wait, it didn't. Because Theros started coming out last September?
Yeah.
Yeah. Okay, I see. For some reason, I got confused. I was thinking that Theros had started coming out in, like, January this year, and Cons was also coming out this year. Like, that those were the same year.
No.
I see. Ooh. That seems good.
Yes.
Interesting. I like enhancements that not only, you know, give you powers, but also...
I'll take it.
But also make it so that you can reach new places.
Mobile gear. So hang on. What the? Oh, fudge. Okay, that's awesome. I like that.
Yeah, it lasts a lot longer than the invincibility thing.
Yeah, so they're not doing the core set anymore.
Right.
Because, I mean, you should really read Mark Rosewater's article.
I always sort of envisioned the core set as, maybe it's not actually, I envisioned the core set as being bigger than the... Than even a large.
No, it's about the same size as a large set.
But,
sure. Go that.
Yeah. I mean, I'm definitely.
For fuck's sake.
I am definitely in favor of, you know, the core set, even with the system they have set up now where it's half new stuff, is still going to be more predictable than. than one of the special, one of the actual sets.
Well, they've had this internal confusion as to who the core set is actually for. And realizing that it's not, like, it's not actually, like, explicitly for new players, and it's not really for franchise players. It's just sort of like...
I mean, I always sort of thought of the core set as just being, you know, the core, like, core as in... It just makes it so that, you know, the sort of things that you need to make a standard deck are always in print.
Right.
But I guess as long as they're covering that with the...
But it doesn't really work like that these days.
I think it still does.
I think they're boring, Solomon King.
I think the core set has more, you know, traditionally the core set has more kind of meat and potatoes kind of stuff. But I think that can be done just as well in the other sets.
Yeah. What is happening here?
A little bit more fancy and flavorful, so I'm all in favor of that.
What? Oh god. These are worse than... well, I shouldn't say that.
I know what you were gonna say.
Yeah.
Nothing's as bad as that.
No! The Medusa heads.
Yeah, yeah.
Castlevania. They're similar.
Similar, and it's in the similar kind of area, too.
Yeah, in a clock tower. It's a very, very Castlevania.
So does this mean that... I guess the individual blocks would be smaller.
Yeah.
Which is kind of interesting.
Yeah, which fixes another problem that they've been having.
Where they kind of run out of stuff by the third set, the third part?
Sort of, yeah. Where it doesn't feel... It doesn't... there's this massive weight on the third set to really refresh the draft format.
Mm. Yeah, and I mean... Historically, it seems, you know, like... Avacyn restored... Even, like, recently, like, Avacyn restored the last Theros block. You know, like, it's... Ooh, close one.
I just had to sort of commit to that one. Fuck!
Save me, fish! There's a fish down there!
Well, Godworm, they've said that this will allow them to, be more aggressive with their, or not aggressive, bolder with their reprints in normal expansions. Because there won't be this expectation that core set has tons of reprints. Well, I mean, there won't be a core set, is I guess strictly what I mean.
Yeah, I mean, I guess that's what I mean when I was sort of talking about like the sort of staples. That it might mean that the expansion sets, or I guess they won't be expansion sets anymore, but the other sets will have to have more reprints than they would otherwise have. But that's not necessarily bad.
Yeah, we know we haven't recorded an ice bucket thing yet, but we plan to. Oh, what the? Oh, weird.
Oh, it's like a spinny thing. There's a ladder over there.
Yeah, and there's also this place over here. I'm not sure which is the... that place looks like the more secret-y place. This looks like a job for the mobile gear. Shit!
Fooled you! We should actually probably take a break, eh?
Yeah.
It's 5 o'clock now, so.
Alright, one sec. Let me just get my gold back.
I think you do need the mobile gear to get over there.
Biffed into the ceiling.
Into the biffing.
More than thinking it through halfway. And we're out. These rollers are strange. Alright. So, time for a quick commercial break. And then we will be right back with more Shovel Knight for another hour until Beach gets here for Beach's backlog. So, don't go away. Do 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 do. What's up? Shoveling continues. The shoveling marches ever onward. What the? What? What? Oh, fudge.
I like that it's like it's peering into the spikes. Whoop, that's.
Uh oh. And we're dead. Okay, we're learning some stuff. That escalated rapidly.
Which is ironic, because if you had escalated more rapidly, it might have worked out better.
Alright, first things first. Die. Nope, stop that. Mouse thing. Don't tell me I have to go up there. Screw you guys. No, that's what I was afraid of.
Did they get pushed down?
Yeah. Back off. Step off.
Just back off, get your own sandwich.
Ooh. Whoa. Alright.
They'll get pushed off.
Whoa. Hey. Saddle down. Sir.
Ooh, use the coin thing.
Oh, yeah.
Apparently the shield still works. No.
Get over here, I dare you. That was a little harrowing.
Double gear mages.
Whoa, that was a mistake. Okay.
Those are not destroyable.
No, but they changed directions on me when I hit them. That was really worrying.
Maybe you can knock them back at them. Should try that at some point.
It went over me.
Oh, I see. You're shoveling it.
Of course. Just die. Not me.
You have to be really specific about these things. This is an old... This is a, you know, it's not an old game, but it's pretending to be an old game. Sir, you're being old.
That was half my life.
Yeah, those guys are dicks. Not worth it.
No? Well, I know it's down there.
That's true. There is floor down there.
Nah. I land right on the mouse.
Although, you're at half health and it did take half your life last time.
True. New plan.
Plan looks very similar to yours.
Cause there's also a door there, it's not just.
No, that's true. Half your life, half life 3 confirmed. That's just... Oop. You see the sparkle there?
Oh, yeah.
Wait, you still have full thing.
Yeah, it might not be a Drupal thing, and if it is, I can go back and get it. Goldfish!
Hey. I know this guy's got a lot of gears, but this just seems wasteful.
It's an awful lot of metal gears. Is that how I get out of here? Man, alright, whatever. I'm out.
I'm so out. Watch your health. I don't know what you should watch it do, but...
Ha! Wait, well, for...
I thought that was supposed to be, like, insta-kill.
Evidently not.
Alright. It is not good against those guys, I think we've established that. That, however, is an excellent play.
I think this is the way I'm supposed to come up. That ladder on the left. Mm. Oh, no!
Oh, auto-scroll.
No!
Auto-scroll makes everything better.
No!
Down, go down!
Really? Okay.
That's what we're saying.
Well, I don't have to go the other way this time, so... I can go down. Let me try this friggin' coin again. Well... Okay.
I thought I was supposed to, like, drop stuff. No, that coin doesn't seem that good.
I don't understand it. Oh, hey.
That would have been useful last time.
Yeah, actually. Yeah, no, this is the same place. I didn't need to go down. I was right!
I don't think that... I guess that wasn't people speaking from experience. That was just general video game information. Is there a hidden spot on the ladder?
Yes, we got that. Alright. Now time for this bull honky. Oh my god. Nope, can't get it.
Can't get it.
Sorry. Whoa!
Yeah, that one. Those things, they're moving up there. They're moving up.
Yeah. I was originally like, no, I can't possibly compare these to the Medusa heads from Castlevania, but as
those
it turns out...
Those are the most annoying thing ever. But, they're making a strong argument.
Yeah.
It's like, well done, sir. Hey, wow.
I didn't even lose health that time.
You don't need the wall of food.
Well, now I'm just not worrying about doing this guy remotely. Now I'm gonna kill him like this.
And then go
get the wall of food.
It's brilliant! Almost as if it was black.
It was.
Almost. Treasure Icker, use it there.
Oh yeah, the Treasure Icker! I have that.
Hmm. Phase Locker.
Yeah, I guess so.
Like, I don't know if you have enough magic to do it. But it might give you a chance every once in a while. In fact, they give you a...
Crap! Oh, boy.
The principle is sound.
Yeah. So here's what's up. That thing sucks. That's my feedback.
Oh, you can do the...
Whatever. It's faster to hit this way.
And there's potions right there. Anyway. Yeah. Dear Dr. Lure, what card do you use to console game stream on the PC? We use a Blackmagic Intensity Pro. In fact, we also use the Black Magic Intensity Pro to get this PC game streaming, because it is actually being played on a different computer that it is streaming on. The streaming computer is dedicated to just streaming. Which is good, because when, for instance, you know, Alex is trying to get Stalker to work and it continually crashes over and over again, it doesn't mess up the actual stream. And it also means that regardless of how graphically intensive the game that we're playing is, it won't affect the stream either.
No! Oh, I was doing really well. Okay.
Still there. Oh, and no scroll. Oh.
Huh. Ooh. Man, that was...
What? Oh, this is... No, it's a... You have to roll it down.
Yeah.
Oh, I see.
Some major clenching right there. To cop a phrase from Adam. Oh. Tinker Knight, he's so wee! Look at him!
He can't be dangerous, he's just a little guy.
He's got so much work to do! Just work on letting me pass, little friend. Oh, big words, Tin Man! I'll show you a thing or two!
He's gonna have a robot. I'm guessing giant robot body.
Yeah, this is not...
Whoa, that's not good.
Alright.
Now see... Wait, really?
No, there's gonna be... Yeah, here we go.
Now see my true form! Which is similar to the old form, but in a robot!
That's bigger than I thought.
Oh, nice, and I love that his spiky thing is like one of those rollers that you've been dealing with. That's actually a smooth move.
That's good design.
You know what's not good design? If I had some feedback to Mr. Tinker Knight, putting platforms on the top of his missiles. That was a poor choice. I mean, maybe it looked stylish.
Oh boy.
You do have the health icker.
Oh, I do. Good. What in the shit?
You can get one shot at those. In fact, you should probably use that health icker.
Use it! There we go.
Nice.
Crap.
Also, a hat would have been a good move.
A hat.
If you wanted some feedback on his robot design. Something to protect the user. Nice.
No! Crap, you lance.
This is like four different bosses from Mario 3.
Oh, wow.
They don't quite follow the exact pattern.
Crap. Crap.
He's not doing the things anymore.
No, he's not. I'm wasting all my magic on this phase lock.
Can you... Oh, you got a down shovel on those, on the bouncing things.
Oh. Well, that doesn't seem very fun.
Well, no one said it was going to be fun.
Well, I can...
You misinterpreted when it was called a game. Ha-ha!
I could just throw anchors at him.
Yeah! Didn't expect the anchors, did you, buddy?
Can't wear hats. You can just pogo his balls.
Mm-hmm. That's a quote right there.
I was totally ready for a dream there.
Nope.
Whoop. Huh.
All right, one more lock.
Propeller Knight. What else do I have money? What else can I spend money on?
Well, let's see if there's another magic item. You also have a ton of music scrolls that you haven't gotten exchanged.
True.
I wish you could actually, like, get, like, better armor that actually, like, protected you better.
Yeah.
So you took less damage than
this.
Yep. You can buy, you can probably get more magic.
Three sheets.
Three sheets to the wind! See if he's got a meal ticket yet. Sure. You're made of money!
I don't think he has more. I think I'm at maximum health. I am. Oh no.
No. Hey, buddy.
Chester. Oh, I have all of his relics.
Hmm. Yeah, you're seriously running out of stuff to spend money on. Yep, Triple King, definitely.
Sure.
All the magic.
Toot your horn by the guy on the airship? All right.
Who's that guy?
This dude.
I have one of those. Big friggin' wolf.
Huh. That is neat, though. I like that.
So it just fills up your magic.
Yeah.
Hat guy. That was a dick. I mean, he was complimentary about your hat, so that was good, I guess.
Yeah, I didn't even get a good hat out of it.
You got a bunch of money out of it.
True.
I just had to spend a bunch of money for it to happen.
Oh, Hall of Champions has an admittance fee? Well then. Let's go check it out.
And it's one of the best levels.
First.
Trouble me!
Double trouble.
All life, all the time?
No. I got an invincibility one as well, just in case.
Yeah, they are good for the boss fights.
Later!
Cheer up, Grumpy Frog. Oh, right, that was the guy you kept saying jokes to.
Right.
You never found one that actually worked.
$5,000. All right.
That should be no problem.
I'll be back. But first.
Seems like a bit of a racket.
Yeah. Propeller Knight!
I'm not going to say that there won't be jumping puzzles. I know how much you love the jumping puzzles. I'm envisioning...
Good start.
I'm envisioning the Clockwork Dragon level of Mega Man. No, that's a jumping... That's not even a jumping puzzle.
Hey, I can't...
Jumping stupid. Hit it! So... ineffectual.
What the fuck?
Whoop.
We're okay.
Alright, good to know that those platforms reset.
I'm so confused.
Gotta bounce off that guy, I guess? No? Or jump? Maybe you have to fall from up top.
I
I think you need to fall from the next screen.
Huh. Whoop.
Okay. He's just walking right through that wall.
Damn. Stop whatever you're doing.
I killed your brothers or buddies or whatever your relationship is with the other guys that are like you, but palette swapped. I can kill you too. I do not like any portions of this level happening behind screens.
Aha!
Alright, so, the other piece of information that we're learning here is that the height that those things blow you to is fixed.
Right.
Regardless of how you actually enter the stream.
Yeah. The background music in this whole game is sweet.
Yeah, very. I mean, it definitely makes me think of Mega Man, but that's just because...
Ah!
Interesting. That also could be relevant, actually.
Oh, F.
This is going to be annoying.
F it.
Oh, it pulls all the tools that way, too. I'm guessing you don't want to touch the propeller?
I don't actually think it's part of the... No, it's not part of the environment.
Oh, I see. The propeller is just spinning with the wind. It is not generating the wind. That guy doesn't look happy. And he has a large axe. Oh, that is just a statue. I am highly suspicious of that.
Wait. Is that the soundtrack? Sweet. Whoa!
Oh, that was it. That's... Aww.
Jeez. Okay.
Sculptor knife. Wall dirt there. Whoa! Now this is a Mario 3 level. Airship, of course. Is it great? Nice. This is a great Dorkly cartoon of Bowser going and talking to his like weapons manufacturer, and he's like, "Do you know what a gun is?" And he's like, "What? Yeah, a gun." It's like, "Yeah, I made hundreds of guns for you for your airships." Right. And then Bowser just takes out a pistol and shoots the guy in the kneecap. It's like, "That's a gun. The guns you're making shoot bullets at like 10 miles an hour." Mario just jumps on them. All my children are dead, thanks to you. Oh, hey! The little flying mice. They don't seem to be particularly happy about being flying mice.
What the? The
secret ceiling.
Well, I feel stupid. I was doing really well there.
Tell this guy his job, but I don't feel like the halberd is really the weapon of choice for the, you know, nimble flying guy. I think you want like a bow and arrow or something.
Yeah.
Flying weagles.
Whoops. Did I mean to do that?
Better safe than sorry.
This time, though. Hi-oh!
Seems fine.
Dare you. I dare you.
don't want to hurt you. They are just as much victims of this whole process as you.
The poor copter mice.
Yeah. Somebody grabbed some poor mice, dropped them into helicopters.
Oh. Aha! I knew it.
Then why did you jump there?
I didn't mean to. It was also a mistake. Sorry. Sorry. Hang
ow,
on.
Ow, what are you... What? Stop doing what you're doing. What?
You're caught on the
you're
chair.
You're making it worse.
You're caught there.
Ah.
Get it out of there. There we go. We're all right.
We should probably do something about that.
You know what? I don't care about you anymore. Bye.
Wow. Such a burn.
Yeah. The knight who uses a shovel for a weapon is like, you know what?
You aren't worth my time.
Yeah, I'm out of here.
He's like, oh, I spun up my helicopter blades for nothing. I'm ridiculous. You missed the gem.
Oh, jeez.
Because it fell out.
You see that?
Yeah, yeah. Well, it's nice that they show you. Don't question why the puff of smoke appears through the wall, but hey, you know what? It works. Yeah, I'm gonna use some phasing here. Actually, the gear would have been good there, too.
That's true. What? Huh?
Saying the flying mice, or flying weagles are the, Snorchian Air Force. They just dropped a bunch of...
Crap!
What's happening there?
They're stunning me if I'm not...
See. Seems like a particularly well-made device they have here.
Could be better, let's put it that way. What a weird thing.
I felt like they needed one more guy.
Yeah. Hey, that was a complete guess.
It's like the, when you look at the, like, they had a museum exhibit here a few years ago of the, Leonardo da Vinci. And you look, you know, they talk about, like, Leonardo developed, like, a helicopter, and he developed a tank and all this stuff, right? But his designs are always like, all right, here's the thing. There wasn't a good power supply. This is a big problem, right? Like, they just didn't... Power supplies of the required strength to weight ratio just didn't exist in his time. Interesting. And so he had to, he would always be like, here's this helicopter, and then the 10 stout men required to operate it. Ooh, how about the fist? Oh, right, you need actually a block to go through there.
Do I need different sort of armor?
Is there like the hip? There is like a heavy armor, I think. Phase? Nope. I don't think you got what it takes.
Stand on the gear. I did stand on the gear.
Wow.
As soon as I... Oh, that's weird. That sort of worked for a second.
As soon as you jump... You get blown up? How did that work?
That was weird. I'll take it. This looks like hell. We're about to be in hell. Stand by for hell.
I don't really expect hell to be so windy. I guess that's why it's hell, you know? If it was what you expected, it wouldn't be so terrifying.
Chester!
Ah, yeah! Hey! So you need that for the other
one. I do.
And it seems like it'll be handy for this. Also, I appreciate that you now have a dagger, but it's not like your weapon. You have a dagger, but it's just for...
Oh man, wait, what?
Oh, it's like a dash.
Love it.
Yeah, you now have a dagger, but it's not actually for attacking. It's just a movement thing. Gonna go fishing.
Fishing on the airship. Don't ask how that works.
Long fishing pole.
Oh, hey. Woof. I almost jumped without switching back to the... that was a music sheet. Whoa. Hey. Sir. Sir, you're being very aggressive.
He basically was like farting in your face. He was breaking wind at you. That's a shame.
It's unfortunate. I think the tripod has actually lowered itself. The camera seems lower than normal.
It's possible. It is...
No.
Not, shall we say, the best tripod.
I guess it's just a bunch of gold down there. Whatever. Huh?
I mean, just a bunch of
gold. I guess
gold.
It's all my gold, now that I think about it. It's not just the...
You mean just a bunch of gold.
It's not just the gold that I could collect, it's all the gold I dropped. Let's do it.
Also, this game is entirely based around you going around collecting gold. That's essentially what you do in this game.
Chester!
Fighting the knights is largely incidental to the act of finding new kinds of gold and treasure. Yep. NES, Kirby, Mega Man, any of those kind. I like that the fishing rod first like pushes it down. Whoa!
All right, I can't get that one.
Yeah, it's gone.
Goodbye.
You were a good sack of gold. I loved you like a cousin. Looks hilarious. There must be a pattern here somewhere.
Shit.
You do still need to jump on one. At least.
It wasn't what I meant to do.
Good.
Damn it. No! Shit! Alright, we're good. We're fine. We're Frosty. Hey, how's it going, everybody? Welcome.
No, Frosty was the other guy's level. If that guy's farts inadvertently help you. The timing of these is really hard to get a hold of for some reason.
God damn it! Alright. I got the thing that was hidden on the right.
The pattern is scrubbed.
Whoops. Damn it! Alright. I think I got it.
Just keep telling yourself that. Oh, okay.
Turns out it wasn't. I was overthinking it.
Huh. Weird.
Well, because the propeller...
It looked way more complicated.
It did, didn't it?
I wonder why.
Well, because the propeller sword, I realized, was optional.
Right. Oh, yeah. I don't know why.
I don't know. It looked more complex.
Something the way the timing works. Like the way, I guess, one turns off, the other one turns on. It doesn't quite look like the, just this straight up pattern. Ooh, a little low on the health there.
Yeah, wow. More on the health than I thought I was.
And when I say little low, I mean a lot low.
Yay! Good timing. Haha, poke.
I fart in your general direction.
Oh boy.
They're double farting on your face.
Doesn't sound nice at all.
No. No. It killed you.
It's worse than I thought.
There's some serious conservation of velocity issues going on here. How is he blowing you and not getting blown himself?
Beg your pardon?
You heard what I said. He's blowing you.
Okay.
And he's not getting blown away himself.
That's a good point.
Everything else about this game has been totally realistic. But that just is completely breaking my suspension of disbelief. This makes no sense.
I dare you to come an inch closer there. Good, thank you. Haha. I got an apple core. Alright, fine. Goodbye, bag of gold. Oh boy! Now we're auto-scrolling.
Also, the wind is against you.
So that's fun. No, you don't. Yo! Poops. Yo, poops. Hey, yo, poops. Check them out. They're all up in the toilet.
That's the, like, yeah, oh. Which just turns into yo.
Check out all these crazy poops up in here. It's what the kids are into.
It's true. In my experience, the young folks of today do spend a lot of time pooping.
More so than we did in my day, let me tell you what.
In my day, it was in and out. Well, mostly out, I should say. The in was just that one time.
Nobody.
Look, it was college, I was experimenting. Didn't work out, suffice to say. I thank you not to mention it. that's a shame. If only. How ironic.
No.
If only the Air Knight had turned off his guns for 1 minute, you would never have been able to get him.
It's true.
Oh, now they're turning off. Oh, Addy Pie. It's true.
Damn.
This level does blow.
Haha!
It's time. Goodbye! Goodbye, friend rat.
What the what? Oh.
Those are falling blocks there, right?
Yeah. No. We're okay.
You want to consider my options?
Fudge. No! Oh no! Wait, what? Okay, we're dead. We died.
I think maybe you should wait on the... We're okay until you're on, like, solid ground.
That never happens, though.
It does happen less often than one would like.
Yeah! True. No! Damn it. Alright, well...
Can you just, like, stay in that spot and wait for the thing to move away?
That's what I was trying to do, but it, there's a little bit of momentum. I can talk. There's a little bit of momentum. Captain Lemur was asking if any of the runners who are playing WoW are online right now. Because Cam started playing WoW again, and like fools! Some of our viewers joined him.
Joined him like moths to the flame.
Yes.
I mean, on the other hand, like, I feel like, considering he was, how he started, like, or not how he started, but how he's been demonstrating playing WoW, is...
Oh, for hell.
Is doing a 12-hour stream.
He didn't do WoW for 12 hours.
No?
No. He did XCOM, and then also WoW.
Oh, okay. Like, every time I saw him, he was playing WoW.
Oh, maybe I'm wrong. Hey, buddy.
I think he did... Maybe he did that the first time. I think the second time he pretty much did WoW the whole time.
Maybe I'm totally wrong. I was out of town, granted. I did not watch.
But, anyway, what I'm saying is that, considering that... Oh.
Oh, for...
This is not a good thing. But the, considering that how he was playing it for 12 hours straight, I think anybody who takes up WoW at this point, because of watching Cam play, should be fully prepared for the time commitment involved.
Yeah.
He didn't, in no way did he sugarcoat that.
Okay, I see where this is going.
The wind conditions...
There was a 12-hour WoW stream. Wow, I had no idea.
Phase bracelet.
Oh, yes. I was like, that's not going to stop me being blown around before I realized why someone was saying phase bracelet.
Yes. Being blown around isn't the problem.
With the hindsight of thinking for 2 or 3 seconds, I totally understand what you're talking about. Huh, that worked perfectly the last time.
Richard gets some...
Oh, shit.
I like that there's spikes on the ceiling, but falling off the bottom also kills you.
Yeah.
There aren't any spikes there.
We all blame Sugar Shot. It is totally her fault. I know that, Amethyst.
Sugar Shot Julie?
Yes. Damn it! I thought I had the timing worked out for that, but apparently I did not! Well, that was a mistake.
I imagine that just off the side of Shot, there's just, like, a big giant that's going... blowing over and over again.
Ah. Well, what the hell?
Getting close. You know what's also getting close?
Uh-oh. What is?
The time for the beach time.
The time for the beach time.
Boom. You're getting close to the end, though, so hopefully we get through this. I believe you can fly.
Dude, fuck.
That was not the right.
I am hemorrhaging so much gold. Yo!
Praise be, just.
Does that just drift?
Lazily drift.
Yeah.
Your sacks of gold seem to be much better flyers than you are.
Yeah, what the hell?
What's Beach playing tonight? Same thing Beach plays every night. Try to take over the
Thousand Year Door.
The Mario. Okay, Super Paper Mario. Or whatever. That's. He's gotta be close to finishing that by now.
It's RPG, so he doesn't really have to be that close.
That's true. Alright. River phase. If you need it. Go away. Nice.
No, come on. Okay, that didn't turn out as badly as I thought.
Yay! Boss time!
Yay, I got an apple.
It's time to see the boss. Oh. He doesn't look so scary.
Ah, my petite blue friend! The sunset! She's beautiful, no? Get down here and face me, you gyroscopic jester! It's like Batman. Oh, so rude! My crew, are they not hospitable? My ship, it is not magnificent?
It's a pretty big ship, I gotta give him that.
I'm not here
ship.
To be entertained, though. I really must reach the tower of faith.
All business, no pleasure! Such a shame! Very well then, on guard!
Whoa!
Alright.
More like stab you with a sword knight rather than the propeller knight.
Plunge knight.
Yeah, he actually is plunging!
He is. Whoa! Are we getting broadsided? Holy crap.
Wait, he has a second other airship that's just for shooting on the one airship? That doesn't seem very fair.
Now, Commander, fire on me! Sorry, on your command? No, fire at me! What? Whoa! Settle down!
Why do bosses keep destroying their own level? That is not doing any damage. You have to... Thing! Help! Do it now! Alright. Beat him up a little bit more. Now you don't even really need invincibility. But you got it.
Damn it!
Wouldn't have helped anyway.
Damn it!
Alright, you still got your invincibility.
And this apple.
But you don't have your health.
No. And without your health, what do you have?
It's a shame that those are not... That those go away when you die. Yeah. Well, this guy proves that flunging is very strong.
Please stop shooting at me.
Anchor?
Oh, yeah.
I don't know if it's worth it.
Could hurt.
Could. If you're too distracted by trying to do that to you. I don't think it's worth trying doing the invincibility at this point.
Nope. Without your health, you still have us. Aw. Thanks, guys. I know you'll always have my best interest at heart, unless I ask you to sign up for my Twitter account, in case, on the promise of doing something stupid.
Oh, nuts. I know you always have
But then I've done that to myself, so whoa!
This isn't so bad. You always have... They'll always have your best interest at heart, unless it would be funny not to. You can probably whack those.
I can, but they don't do anything. I mean...
It gets them away from me. I don't think that's hurting you.
No, it's not doing jack. I'm about to die. Interesting.
Yep. Always listen to the chat, never listen to the chat. That's the advice.
Like Adam has said on his Twitter, if at any point he truly feels like his health is in danger, he's going to stop. So don't worry about that. And I don't think it will. Ow.
I'm hoping that he will. I'm still hoping that he'll, like, put it on commercial, but leave the audio on, and then just go to sleep.
I definitely can see that happening.
The audio will just be like...
Oh, come on! Did you see that? I was just wrecking him with the anchors.
Good to know. Anchors work. But I just hope he leaves the audio on when he goes to commercial so that you can hear the snoring. Yeah, anchors seem very good against this guy. How they like blows you up into the air, then it's like.
Ah.
So the invincibility won't help against falling into a pit.
I only gotta get like two more good hits on. Ah. Oh my god! He hits you directly into it.
Half a thing left.
Like, he actually hits you straight in.
Master
plan is repeatedly chuck anchors at this guy. It's a good plan. At least I think so.
I'm a mega man. Use my mega plan. You die!
Whoa. Crap.
One more.
No. Oh! I was trying to get around it. Because you can. You can...
Yeah.
Deke around the... You can sort of, like, corner it.
Invisibility.
Get good, scrub 420 phrase it. What?
At least you're not losing any gold. That was a good little run there.
It's a good combo, yeah.
Hello, sir. Wow, he didn't even drop any bombs there. You hit him so fast.
I didn't even... The times when I flicker and I can't actually see my character is very disorienting. As it turns out.
Yeah. That's one of those, like... Really, they didn't really need to hold that over from the Super Nintendo version, did they?
Could have been spamming those a lot faster. There we go. Man, that guy.
All right, now the pig on.
Where is Beej?
Treasure chest.
This is PC Shovel Knight. Dream sequence.
And treasure chest is new.
Yeah. Scene, drequence. This is gonna be hell.
Shield lady. Okay, she's in the middle. You got full magic.
Get away from me.
You don't actually have to kill them all.
Yeah, this thing.
Oh.
Whoa. Hello. Alright.
Oh. That's the first time that thing's actually worked. you got it.
Whoop. Boom.
Nice.
That one went well.
Yeah.
Meal ticket!
Nice!
Health upgrade! Are you watching from the computer you're playing on or the stream? I'm watching from the computer I'm playing on.
Yeah. So yeah, it's not like we're losing frame rate or something.
No, I don't know why it does that.
It does mean that we keep forgetting that we're covering the lower corner of the screen.
Which is only a problem here.
So are you like the final boss now?
I don't think so.
Like, you undid the last lock there.
Mm-hmm. I think there's a couple more levels. I could be wrong. Hey, buddy. Music sheet.
I don't need you, goat.
Eh.
Considering how much you're helping these peasants, how come they're such sticklers for, green.
Weird. Thank you. Sure. No?
Check to see whether what's-his-face is anything.
Chester!
The next few
levels are climbing the Tower of Fate.
Oh, okay. I guess he probably doesn't, because he already said he was out.
Nope.
No. Okay. Looks like that's all there is to spend your money on. Oh, you could also get into the champion's place.
Ooh, let's do that.
Let me just check.
See if Beej is actually here. Kaku Epsilon Hall of Champions. Do we has a Beej?
He has a
Beej. Alright then. Given that we has Beej, and we can all prepare for Beachfall. Then let us sign off. And Heather's here too. So I did the sun in the eyes. It was worst. No, you can. You can come in. So, thank you guys for watching GPLP for Shovel Knight. Looks like we're probably going to finish it next week, not next week. Next session. Next week, of course, we're at PAX. But are you going to do things on my stream next Monday?
Mm-hmm.
Sweet. So Paul will be here next Monday. So there's that. But nobody else will be. Although Adam might still be here.
Adam might still be here.
Who knows?
I'll have to, like, just lift his corpse off the computer, so, throw it to the side.
Yeah. So we're gonna put up a blog post about what we're doing at PAX and what of it will be streamed. So if you aren't able to make it to PAX, there's certain aspects of it will be streamed, and Adam will be in here all weekend doing, apparently, just streaming all day. And Paul will be here on Monday, so... But for now, we're going to go offline for a minute and then set up Beej's backlog. So don't go anywhere!